Let's talk about learning. It's summer, but that doesn't mean sick to me. Learning is something I love to do. Love knowing stuff. And kids, when they start their summer, they stop learning. And they are just like, what to learn, because it's summer. And that's weird, because I had never gotten that. I fucking love to know stuff. Like when I was a kid, me and my best friend, we used to just sit there and look stuff up on the internet or go to library and find some weird ass book about one subject. It wasn't smart stuff, like we could stuff like why is normal laptop better than a mini laptop, or something about how many states there's in United States. It's stuff like that. And today I was at my grandma's and there was this 10-year-old there. I was doing my Rubik's Cube. He asked me how I do it and I told him that I can explain it first or so that he can do it. And he said, how long does it take? And I was like, 20 minutes if I show you so that you can do it. Then he asked how much the first way and I said 1 minute. He chose the 1 minute method. I explained it to him as I did it like super fast. And he was like, okay, so I didn't understand. Explain it again. I can explain you how I do it. But you stop out or I explain how I do it. Doesn't mean you learn it. If you are in school and decided not to learn anything new in the summer, you find going back to school really hard. So I would recommend that you take something and decide to learn it over summer. It doesn't have to be anything fancy, but something just like maybe something new skill. Learn to do the Rubik's Cube or learn to, I don't know, JoJo or learn to do card tricks, something small or something fun, something you have always wanted to learn. Because learning is super important for your brain. And when your brain is happy and stimulated the right way, it doesn't go bad. The learning is the right way to stimulate your brain, not like sitting in front of a TV and watching watching a season of TV show a day. It's fun sometimes too, but you always should be learning something new.